Many like to take full advantage of our long, sunny summer days. I'm Caitlin Landis, NDSU Extension Agent in Grand Forks County. I spend long days out in the field during the summer. I have fair skin and a family history of skin cancer. Wearing sunscreen is my first line of defense in skin cancer prevention, along with a hat and long sleeve clothing. Performing regular skin checks helps me recognize any spots that are new or changing in color, size, or texture, an indication that I should go talk with my healthcare provider.
Brought to you by NDSU Extension and the North Dakota Department of Health.